I was diagnosed with breast cancer.
I almost lost my life when I was in my 20s.
Alcohol was actually taking over my life.
Fairly virulent form of bone cancer.
I was basically eating myself into the grave.
We have unleashed this gigantic chemical experiment on the population.
100 years ago, there used to be 33% oxygen in the air. On a bad day in Tokyo, it's 7%.
Of the 80,000 chemicals that are in production, less than 1% of them have been thoroughly tested by independent third parties for their safety.
They're estimating that in the next 7 years, over 40% of the adults are going to be obese in the States, 30% of the children.
Eating is designed to nourish the organism. What we're doing is we're using it to masturbate our tongues.
The old paradigm of going to the doctor and saying, "Doc, what do I need? I have this symptom, what do I need?" And doc says, "Hey, I have a pill here, take this." That's gonna go away eventually.
We're treating the problem rather than avoiding causing the problem in the first place.
The message of illness is a compassionate message.
Instead of being living a lifestyle that's led to an illness forming, you can actually turn the whole tables around and create a regenerative, healing lifestyle.
When I look around, I see so many people giving their power away to someone else.
It's respect of yourself. I mean, that's all it comes down to.
One of the biggest tragedies that has happened in America is lack of respect for self-healing powers, for the power of the body to heal itself.
If you want to give it a shot, what do you got to lose?